Good.
The key to this rock stacking is you let the rock go where it wants to. You don't make it go where you want. And when it's happy where it wants to be, then it just locks into place. Get along, same time. Hopefully these are the rocks that get along. That's one happy rock. Now over here, let's see what we're gonna do. This one here likes that spot. This here likes that. While the rocks wake up sometimes, then they get a grip. Locks in when it's happy. Let's see what's next. How about this? That's happy. How about this? Thank you. about there. Come on, Mr. Red. Hold on.
This one instead.
There we go. Now, let's try this one. Some are harder than others, some are easier. And for last but not least, we'll see if we can put this one on top of this one so it has a head. This here is a sample of what the Rockman does when the Rockman does his thing. Thank you very much and have a good day. Rock on!